And I'm back on my grind. A psychic in my life.